Government College of Engineering and Leather Technology, popularly known as GCELT, erstwhile College of Leather Technology, incepted as Bengal Tanning Institute, is founded under the care of Rai Bahadur B.M. Das, the only institute offering B.Tech degree in leather technology in the eastern India. GCELT, with elderly growth, develops established laboratories with ultra-modern equipment and instruments for accurate analysis with precision. Budding technicians with exposure to such a modernized machineries get high level of initial exposure, which helps them to be professionally established.
Epigen was the first company to set up in Dubai Biotechnology and Research Park.
Epigen's vision is to emerge as a leading biotech innovator, enhancing human life.
I passed out from College of Leather Technology in the year 1988. I joined in a very big chemical company, BASF India Limited. BASF is one of the biggest chemical companies in the world. I had a very satisfying professional career in leather industry.
Experienced teaching faculties nurtured the students with practical demonstrations. Some practical hindrances are diverted with practical training program in the industry. It's a green campus in the heart of Salt Lake City on EM Bypass, in the auspices of the Higher Education Department, Government of West Bengal, under the academic umbrella of Maulana Abul Kalam Azad University of Technology, with quite green playground for the students. The erstwhile Monodisciplinary Leather Technology Institute transforms to multidisciplinary one with the introduction of information technology and computer science and engineering in the new millennium. The newly introduced courses of IT and CSE acts as a supportive base of leather technology apart from their own individual establishments. Students of these two disciplines have got very good employability in the software and service sector. GCELT, established in the year 1919, celebrates her centenary ceremony in the year 2018-19. Our Government of West Bengal, as a mark of centenary celebration, has renovated the campus with the construction of the centenary gate and the fulfillment of a long cherished dream of a hostel known as Centenary Hostel, which is now under construction. There is a flank hands-on 2 years training course in the boot and shoe department for the manufacture of leather goods and footwear. Very much popular course, having huge demand and opportunity. Government of West Bengal presently providing a special emphasis to the development of state leather industry cluster, Kolkata Leather Complex at Bamtala, attracting the investors from other states of the country. This would bolster the employment generation in the leather and leather goods sector and would impress the demand on the passed out students of our institute also.
Hello everyone, I am Lavanya Mitra from the 2007 BTech batch of Computer Science and Engineering Department of the Government College of Engineering and Leather Technology. In my Wipro days, I have worked in analytics for international oil giants. In my current role, I am responsible to manage SAP implementations for large public sector utilities. The Government College of Engineering and Leather Technology, through its legacy of 100 years, has provided us with an excellent education framework. Additionally, the Institute, our respected teachers, our seniors and peers have provided us with an environment of discipline, trust and warmth that has not only guided us on the correct career path, but has also instilled in us a strong value system which has helped us grow and kept us grounded in every aspect of our lives.
My name is Sarinuddin Mondal. I did complete my BTech in the year 2013 from the Government College of Engineering and Leather Technology. My major was Information Technology. I did join Parabole AI. It handles banking data and helps SME and other senior members of the bank giving a dashboard of all the risk management and similar operations. Also share happiness, be happy.